Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you. Do you recognize this planet, Data?
Yes, sir. It is the planet our probes detected in the T-Tauri system.
No, it's not. Actually, it's Tethys 3. I retrieved this image from the ship's library. Its geophysical figures have been slightly altered, but it's definitely Tethys 3.
Strange that an obscure planet hundreds of light years from here should be picked up by the probe. Data, did you take this image from the ship's library and program the probe to send it back to us?
I cannot verify that hypothesis.
But you don't deny it?
No, sir.
Miss LaForge, will you send another probe to the T-Tower system?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry, Data.
Counselor Troy has just had a very disturbing hallucination.
Is she all right, sir?
For the moment. Can you tell me if Dan's incident is related in any way to this missing time period?
No, sir, I cannot.
Data, you are the key to this entire mystery, and you have done nothing but block my every attempt to solve it. Why are you fighting me?
It is not by choice.
What do you mean by that?
I cannot say.
Would you rather endanger Deanna, a friend and colleague, than tell me what is going on?
Which would you place first? The welfare of a single individual, or that of the entire crew?
Are you saying that by not cooperating, you are actually protecting us?
I am not saying that at all. I merely state a possible alternative explanation.
Then, Mr. Data, I'm going to ask you again. And I order you to directly answer me. What really happened to us?
I cannot answer that.
What would you have me do, Data? How would you handle this if our positions were reversed?
I am apparently guilty of falsifying the Enterprise's records, of interfering with an investigation, of disobeying a direct order from my commanding officer. Your duty seems clear, sir.
Do you know what a court-martial would mean? Your career in Starfleet would be finished.
I realize that, sir.
You also realize that you would most likely be stripped down to your wires to find out what the hell has gone wrong.
Yes, sir. I do.
I love beans, diggity doo.